All of us have heard about the infamous gamble of Mahabharata, a round of dice game that led to the fiercest battle of all times. Despite this legend being a constant companion right from our childhood, we barely know anything in detail about the game that was played. So let's know about Pachisi, a part of the board games family, famously illusioned by the notorious Shakuni. Explaining the pawns. Pachisi can be played by 2 to 4 players. The four colors of the players are red, green, yellow, and black. A pair of stick dice to determine the movements. Explaining the board. The game has four arms joined together to a common square called home. Each arm is made up of three rows of 8 squares. A player of any color will start from home and, moving in an anticlockwise direction, will finish at home. The highlighted strips are the player's bellies, and the other players cannot enter these strips. How to play and explaining the dice. In the beginning, each player has 4 pawns kept on board, that is, one pawn is kept on the 6th, 7th square, and a pair of pawns is kept on the 12th square. The game is played with the help of a pair of dala or stick dice that has 1, 4, 6, 3 dots on their side faces. The player rubs the dice and throws. The number of dots on the top face of the dice will decide how many squares the pawns will move. The roll. During roll of dice, suppose there are 6 dots on one dice and 3 dots on other dice so the pawn can be moved in 2 ways. Both the numbers are added, 6 plus 3, and the pawn moves by 9 squares. One pawn can be moved by 6 squares and the other by 3 squares. Doublet. It is called doublet when the dice have the same numbers as 3, 3, or. No extra turn for rolling a doublet. Pawns can be moved in 3 different ways. 1. 2 individual pawns can be moved separately. 2. A single pawn can be moved after adding both numbers. 3. A pair of pawns are moved together. Capturing. A pawn is captured when it lands on the other player's pawn in the same square. Once a pawn is captured, it will be taken out from the board for the time being and will have to start the race from square 1 of its belly during its immediate next turn. If 2 pawns are captured simultaneously, both must be introduced based on the number of dices in the next turn. Unless all the captured pawns are reintroduced on board, a player cannot move other pawns. Pawn pair, jodi. If 2 pawns of the same color come on the same square, they form a pawn pair. By default, all the players have 1 pawn pair at the beginning of the game. A player can move the pawn pair or separate the pair by moving the pawns individually. Points to remember. Any pawn can jump over a pawn to capture. A single pawn cannot capture a pawn pair. A player should have captured at least 1 opponent's pawn before any of his pawns entered its belly. A pawn that has entered its belly on its way to home has to be distinguished from other pawns by keeping it in a reclining position from square 8 to home, and the other pawns are in an upright position. There are no extra turns in the game or no safe squares except squares 1 to 7, which is the belly. Winner. The first player to get all his 4 pawns home is the winner. Others can continue to play first runner and second runner-up, and the last one loses. This is a strategic race game called Pachisi. So what is Pachisi? Let us find out. Pachisi is a national board game of India played in most parts of the country. This is a racing game played in Rajasthan, the hills of Assam, on the banks of Kaveri and many more places in remote villages of India. The United States copied this game and named it Parcheesi, while in the middle, they call it Parcheesi. Parcheesi is one of the many recreational board games that evolved from our culture. Get one yourself for a digital detox. Head to the link in the description or visit www.bhavyata.com.